Movement starts with a desire to go forward. Movement in any gait is accomplished stride by stride. A stride is a complete cycle of movement in which all four legs complete their motion and move the whole horse. A step is a movement of one leg. Four steps per stride at the walk, two steps per stride at the jog, and three steps per stride at the lope. When the horse starts off from a standstill, it appears that his front legs move first, but his thrust actually starts from behind, although his front leg must be picked up and start forward to get out of the way of the hind legs. For the horse to move forward, he needs to lower his neck, lift his back and one hind leg, while the opposite ground at hind foot is pushing forward. Look at this horse and you can see that the left hind and the left front are supporting his weight, allowing the right front leg to be lifted up to make room for the right hind to come forward. When that right hind leg strikes the ground, he has made his first out of four steps needed to complete one stride at the walk. So what is a cycle of movement? The cycle of movement starts in the hind quarter. The hind leg is picked up, flexed, and brought forward. During the support phase, the legs bears weight. It is then straightened and pushes against the ground, carrying the horse body forward by means of the back and trunk.